had both pilot whales and dolphins through here.
Oh, lovely.
And of course I wasn't actually on that day.
Oh, but you know it.
Yeah. Well, down at the sound, we've got a seal colony. And a very nice restaurant.
Oh, well, that's always worth knowing.
Yeah. The last 10 years, yes, but I've always holidayed here each year.
Where were you from originally?
Liverpool.
Oh, whereabouts?
Crosby. Just outside.
I was a student in Liverpool, so.
Oh, yes.
1969, I went there.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thought I'd died and gone to heaven.
Well, I'm used to the city, so I mean,
yeah,
there's seen so much.
It's great what they've done with it lately. The last
few years
are wonderful. I mean, it really has come back
with
a bang. It's just
definitely. Well, it the year of culture in 2008,
that
we had to build everything, all the hotels, which Liverpool needed because until 2008, they didn't have enough beds for all the people who wanted to camp.
Yeah.
Silly.
I enjoyed all the different things that they did, you know, the walks you could do and things that took you through.
Well, the giant puppets that they brought in.
Oh, they were wonderful. Wonderful. And this last one that they did.
Indy. It was very costly for the city.
But if you were around, you should have seen
it.
You couldn't move in Liverpool. That weekend, it was amazing.
What I've been really amazed at is all the little cafes they've done in the industrial quarter.
Oh, yes, wonderful.
And they've been great.
Yeah.